Yo, Mike, let's do it again. Yo, heart of a lion. That's why I fight to the day I die, man. And I'm not lying. If you don't believe, better check your eyes if you can't see all of the fire inside me and all of the heat that I'm bringing every single time that I'm rapping. I don't need approval or hand claps to go hard and not quit. No motivation but discipline, huh? They'll know about that. I recall the time just writing away from night to the day when nobody played the songs I wrote and nobody paid to hear my songs, but I kept going on. Yeah, yeah. Heart of a lion, ask about me. I'm going so hard, they trying to stop me. I'm feeling the pressure all around me, but I will fight as long as God allows me. Yeah. Heart of a lion, ask about me. I'm going so hard, they trying to stop me. I'm feeling the pressure all around me, but I will fight as long as God allows me. I remember the times when I performed and nobody came, just me on the stage with a microphone. Nobody came to cheer me on. No friends, no fam, just me alone. It's cool though, got used to it. And they wonder why I'm like this. I can't lie, I'm aggressive. When I rap on beats, I know this. And I'm not gonna change for y'all. And I always give my all, even if I went a foul. It don't matter though, I keep going on. I stay on the hunt, I'm not giving up. I'm way too tough and I got too much to do before my time is up. Yeah, yeah. Heart of a lion, ask about me. I'm going so hard, they trying to stop me. I'm feeling the pressure all around me, but I will fight as long as God allows me. Yeah. Heart of a lion, ask about me. I'm going so hard, they trying to stop me. I'm feeling the pressure all around me, but I will fight as long as God allows me. When I pick up the pen or step to the mic, I'm reminded of every time that I was the one that used to wish that I had the gift to spit some rhymes. I thought it was cool, but I never thought I can do anything that was impossible until I called an audible on the plans I made in college. Being honest, I really doubted, but I stuck to the plan regardless. Looking back, I'm glad I started, cause right now all the music dropping is doing well. Who would've thought that a young man who barely talked would make an appearance on the charts? Yeah.
Damn.